fit together in my mind and fit what I like and what I like to see in design of an up and coming heifer and brood cow as well. So with that, I'll go select the two champions.
Grand champion is Becca Lees with Glen Lee 72C Bambi 4G. And in reserve champion is Mesa Nelson with G.H. Ruger Alyssa 66G. Congratulations, Becca and Mesa. Thank you also to Manchester Cold Herefords and Charlton Farms. So we will just take a moment to get marshaled here, and then we will move into our 2019 Grand and Reserve Grand Champion Female. Grand Champion Female is sponsored by Copper Creek Ranch. Reserve Champion Female is sponsored by Wascana Cattle Company. If anyone from Copper Creek Ranch or Wascana Cattle Company are around, if they could please come on down to ringside to present those prizes. Once the champion females are selected, we will take a quick 10-minute break for people to grab a quick lunch and come back, as well as for our judge to have pictures taken with the champions. So into this champion class, we have in this championship class, we have Becca Lees with Glen Lee's 72C Bambi 4G and Mesa Nelson with G.H. Ruger Alyssa 66G. We also have Levi Rimke with MAR 25Z Candace 12F and Emma Cross with BP 105X Miss Jackpot 20F. We then have Emma Lees with Glen Lee's 27C Riva 32F and Emma Faulkner with RSK Leon Moore 695D Miss Sage 60F. We then have Zachary Latimer with MHPH 106A Destiny 203F and Eric Smith with Blair's 28M 5C Temptress 3F. We also have Emma Faulkner with Blair's AXA Nelly 20E and RSK SCK Miss Nelly 11G. and Morgan Millam with WCC 180A Spirit Queen 7512E and HMS Highcliff 112D Gemini 12G. We then have Ayla Duke with Square D Jan ET 373D and Square D Winnie 973G. And JC Massey with JDH, MS 20R, Victor 33Z, 55D, ET, and JM Nutrin, Miss Vicky 3G at side. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your overall 40th Bonanza Anniversary 2019 Grand and Reserve Grand Champion female. A word from our judge.
Well, it's certainly been an enjoyable morning, and I hope I've gone fast enough for everybody. It's been a long, hot day already, and you guys have been here all week. But I think these juniors out here with this set of cattle deserve a round of applause. I'm pretty impressed with this set of females. Right from the heifer calves through the mature cows, I think there's a lot of soundness and good udder quality and a lot of fleshing ability and pounds and just overall completeness, and I'm just very impressed. I think you guys have presented them well today, and it's just been an honor to get to sort through them and pick some of the, just a few of all the good ones that we've got to see today. So I think these junior programs are amazing for everybody across Canada and for your breed associations. And I commend all the sponsors and volunteers and all you juniors for taking the time to attend, because it's one of the best parts of the cattle business, and especially the purebred cattle business. So I hope you guys have enjoyed your week. And I think there's a couple females out here that I'm really pleased with, and I'll go select the champion in reserve. But that's just a couple of the winners. You guys have all competed all week in all different kinds of competitions and probably made some lifelong friends in the industry. So I hope you've enjoyed your time, and I've sure enjoyed mine so far, and look forward to the rest of the show. But congratulations to everyone, and I'll go select the two champions.
Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made
congratulations to Emma Lees with Glenn Lees, 27C Riva, 32F, your Grand Champion 2019 female.
You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I.
And congratulations to Emma Faulkner with RSK Leanne Moore 695D, Miss Sage 60F. Congratulations to all of our exhibitors here in this championship final. Thank you very much to Copper Creek Ranch and Wascana Cattle Company for sponsoring these championship classes.
Tell me that you're sweet.
thumping on the wheel right. The mix in our drink's a little stronger than you think. So get a grip, take a sip of that feel right. Truck's jacked up, flat bills flip back. Yeah, you can find us where the party's at. This is how we roll.
Sundays, pass it around and we dream about one day, 'cause this is how we roll.